the pastoral ministry and pastoral care, the Bible defines as standing between the living and the dead. Standing in the gap. That's what it means. So they are, the dying needs care, and also the living needs care. That's where our job is. That's where God wants us to stand. So I always stand in that situation, and people ask me sometimes, how do you do that, you know? Well, God has a grace to give you to stand, and you have to stand strong, because if you collapse, then everybody will collapse. So you have to show care, love, give them hope in the word of God that this is not the purpose of God, you know, to have life in this earth only, but this is maybe people will live maybe 70 or 80. After that, the Bible says it's weakness, you know, weak. To prove that you can go to the seniors' home, you know. People who achieved so many things, you see them in a wheelchair. So that's not the purpose of life. Life has to be more than this. So there is a hope, the Bible says. We minister that hope to people. We minister to the living, that even though our dear brother or sister are departing, yes, there is one day we all come together. There is death, but there is also resurrection. So that is our ministry, to stand in the gap, in whatever gap will be. See, if there is a quarrel between husband and wife, we stand in the gap and diffuse things and bring hope and love to the family. In such kind of grieving situation, we stand in the gap. So my job is either in the hospital or at home, I'm always standing in the gap between the living and the dead. And I am a human being too. One day I will go too, so I know that. So that's my job for now.